This is milk tea in a can, and this is Daily, who's really excited about it. It's a very popular concoction. I think it's from Taiwan?
Yeah, I mean, somewhere? This one at least is a Taiwan classic.
Oh, it says it right here. Daily knows more about this beverage than I do and is a fan. We've got two flavors.
Mine is brown sugar.
And mine just, I guess, is normal. It just says bubble milk tea drink. All right, let's crack these things open. Okay, so it looks like watered down chocolate milk or like Yoo-hoo. It tastes like the sweetest milk-laden iced tea you can think of.
That is pretty accurate. It's so good. If you've ever had boba, this is exactly what it tastes like.
I don't hate the flavor.
Is this it? Are you converted?
No, because I know what's coming at the bottom, and it's those little fish eggs.
I will have to drink the whole thing so I can give this a serious taste test.
Do you need a spoon?
Sadly, no thank you.
Okay. Internet, we're just gonna sit here and tell campfire stories while Daily chugs this glass.
So as you can see.
Oh my God. Are you okay?
Dude, it's so good. These are definitely boba. They're not quite as chewy and springy as the ones you would get from like a boba shop, but they are definitely good. The taste is identical.
Daily is an expert on boba tea, obviously. She's consumed it a lot and enjoyed it, and she says it's good.
Definitely go to a boba shop if you can, but okay. this is a good substitute.
It's portable. That's the thing, I think. It's if you like boba tea, like Daily here, but you don't have a place near you to get some of this stuff in a can.
This will scratch your boba itch.
Also, if you have a boba itch, consider seeing a medical professional.
That19.com